believed to be the perfect classic-sized world. That is right, we have everything you will ever need, including all of the structures in this classic world. I have generated a small-sized map, but it does not change the generation on any of the structures whatsoever on the exterior of this world. So let's take a look at the map then, shall we? So here's the map on a wall. So this is the spawn point down here with a mesa biome. So obviously you've got the mesa inside Classic World, so you can get all that hardened clay, which people are so keen to find. It's a decent size, and the gold levels obviously are very high in this area. So if we head over this direction, you will see a woodland mansion. You will see two villages on the map, one there and one there. This one has a desert temple right next to it. We have a jungle temple up here in this area, amplified savanna at the top, another woodland mansion, an ocean monument in this area here, and an ocean monument just over here. So let's go and find them then. Let's go on a bit of an exploration and let's go and show you them off. So let's grab ourselves a night vision potion, which is that one there. So you guys can see the ocean monument as I drink it, which should be right in front of me almost. There it is. Very close to the land. There is the first ocean monument. So we'll head this direction and we'll finish on the second ocean monument, because there's the mesa behind me as well. You can't really see too much of it. But if we fly off in this direction, we will see ourselves the first of two woodland mansions. And if we continue flying past, you can see a pumpkin down there. So if you wanted good access to pumpkins, because you can get the melons inside of the jungle biome. So here's our two villages. Here's the first one, dead center of the map. And if we head over to the left-hand side, this one's getting very close to the edge of the world. You do not get the blacksmith if you cut the world off in classic mode, but on the small one you get the blacksmith over at the edge there. So for those of you using anything bigger than classic, there's the loot for you guys. But for those of you using a classic world, you'll have to rely on the loot from the desert temple, which for me has inside the following. A notch chapel. That's the second notch chapel in desert temples I've seen in two videos now. And two enchanted books. We've got flame and frost walker, some gold, and some more string and some stuff. That is a very, very good desert temple right here. So let's move on further along the map. There's the amplified savanna. You'll catch a little bit of it in the classic world. The rest of it is in the small biomes. So obviously this world is actually set to small. We're going to fly over this now and we'll try and spot our jungle temple. Here it is, right down here below us. So let's use the proper entrance, which is not here, that's the other side, but oh well, because it's completely walled off with dirt. Smash this block. And then we can see that we've got four gold in there. This isn't looking too good. Missed the arrow. There's an enchanted book with smite 4 and protection 3. So I'm picking up arrows again, but that's fine. Let's smash our way back out. And if we head this direction, you will see another woodland mansion hidden inside with a couple of stuff growing on the inside. As you can tell, you know that's not supposed to happen. So it's quite amusing when it does happen. So last but not least, if we fly this direction, while we've got the particle effects on for our night vision, you should be able to see the second ocean monument. So if you get bored and you've killed the first one, head over this way and kill the second one. There it is, right there. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've all enjoyed, and I guess I will see you all again in the next one. Here's the mesa one last time. Bye-bye.